is an oak. I believe this is a chestnut oak. You get that in, and then you start using the beetle. And soon you will hear the most beautiful sound of wood splitting. And then you just leapfrog the wedges along here.
Now, I mean, this is basically using simple machines, right? Like our physics, this wedge.
A wedge, and the beetle is really a lever. And by combining, we've just made a complex machine. And I'm the motor.
Now, the way you're swinging that, you're basically letting gravity do a lot of the work for you, right?
Yes.